Hi, and welcome to a Pen Publishing Interactive Office 365 video. In this video, I will be covering how to use OneDrive's recycling bin. So let's get started. First off, I have my OneDrive open in a file explorer, and here I have a Word document I've created for the sake of this video. I'm going to go ahead and delete this. And here you will see a pop-up explaining what's going to happen. Essentially, this tells us that OneDrive uses a separate recycling bin instead of the one on the desktop. So if I click yes, this file did not go to the desktop one. It actually went to the OneDrive in a browser recycling bin. The easiest way to see the recycling bin in a browser is to just right click on your OneDrive here and click view online. This will open up OneDrive and then click the menu drop down here and go to recycling bin. And that will bring you to a screen that looks like this. If I go ahead and refresh, we'll now see that the important Word document has appeared at the top of my recycling bin. Now I can restore this. I just click and checkbox, and now click restore on the menu bar. And it will say it has restored one item, and this now has reappeared at its original location in your OneDrive. And this blue cloud icon just means that it's currently only stored in the cloud. A couple things to be aware of: if you have a personal OneDrive account, files in the recycling bin are only saved for 30 days. Now if you have a school or business account, files are stored up to 93 days unless your Microsoft administrator has changed that setting to something else. And finally, if your recycling bin is full, the oldest files in the recycling bin will be deleted after 3 days. As always, if you have any questions about the services we provide or other products, feel free to visit us at penpublishing.com. You can contact sales at penpublishing.com. If you're on Twitter or Facebook, feel free to leave a like. And finally, if you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and until next time.